We'll discuss a problem related to pole. You see, find the pole of x plus y plus 2 equal to 0 with respect to the circle. Now, solution. Given circle is x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0. Given line is x plus y plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, we need to find out pole of line 2. That means it is basically a polar. Now, let px1, y1 be the pole of 2 with respect to 1. So, equation of polar, is s1 is equal to 0. So, take the circle equation, px1, y1, write the polar equation. That is, xx1 plus yy1 minus 2 into x plus x1 plus 3 into y plus y1 minus 12 is equal to 0. You observe that in this term and in this term, x is common. So, x into x1 minus 2, again here and here, y is common, y1 plus 3, the balance terms minus of here 2x1 minus 2x1 plus 3y1 minus 12 is equal to 0. Call it equation number 3. Now, equation 2 and equation 3 represents same polar of the point px1, y1. So, 2 and 3 represent same polar, same line. Comparing the coefficients. We will get x1 minus 2 divided by x coefficient is 1, y1 plus 3 divided by y coefficient is 1, minus 2x1 plus 3y1 minus 12 divided by the constant is 2. Now, first take these two. X1 minus 2 is equal to y1 plus 3. X1 is equal to y1 plus 5. Now, take these two. It is 2y1 plus 6 is equal to minus 2x1 plus 3y1 minus 12. Now, you observe, in place of x1, you can write y1 plus 5. So, 2y1 plus 6 is equal to minus 2 into y1 plus 5 plus 3y1 minus 12. Simplification, 2y1 plus 6 is equal to minus 2y1 minus 10 plus 3y1 minus 12. Here, 3y1 minus 2y1, this is y1, comes over here, will become y1, is equal to here minus 10 minus 12 minus 22. This 6 going that side, minus 28. Substituting y1 value in this equation, x1 is equal to minus 28 plus 5, it is minus 23. Our target is to find out x1 comma y1, it is minus 23 comma minus 28.